began shooting 13 years ago. My best memory was 2007 in the World Championships in Cyprus. I have shot 980 from 100 and it was good. My hardest competition was in Lima, the World Championships, because I was ill and it was very difficult for me. Shooting for me is very good and it gives me a life experience. I'm shooting and my best was my family, my baby and my husband.